today at the daddy-daughter dance, and it's really fun.
Something we look forward to all year, and we just have a great time here. They do a great job.
Here you go, girls. Each get a flower. Here's a flower.
Say thank you.
I look forward to this every year, and it's really fun about going out, buying a dress, and the dancing is fun.
You know, I look forward to the lasagna all year. Well, we came to the daddy-daughter dinner dance 2 years ago. Had a lot of fun, but we missed it last year.
Yeah.
And we decided we're not going to miss it again this year.
Yeah, so we're here today to kind of make up for last year.
Cut a rug.
Yeah. I want you to know.
Time. I came last year and I really wanted to bring him.
There you go.
Yeah.
We get to get all dressed up and stuff, but then we get to come here and dance and everything.
I like it because you get to dance and you get to spend time with your dad.
It's a great opportunity to spend a really nice evening out with your child, with your daughter, my little girl.
This beautiful name. it's the best father-daughter party that's ever been.
It's really fun.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your left hip in, you put your left hip out. You put your left hip in and you shake it all about. You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out. You put your whole self in and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around.
It's fun.
What dances have we done tonight?
The hokey pokey, the dogs at YMCA.
How did your dad do at YMCA? Was he a pretty good dancer?
Not exactly.
But he tried, didn't he?
Yeah.
Dancing with my dad and spending time with him.